the floor area must be completely clear for takeoff. Once you have landed to the takeoff, make yourself comfortable and keep the arm clear all the time. We are pleased to let you know that the pilot is flying to the station. As long as you're in flight safe.
Position. If facing rearwards in Club World, you must adopt this position. Please study the safety card in your seat area, as this includes important safety information specific to this aircraft hub, such as brace position and location and operation of the doors. If you have any questions, please ask your cabin crew.
Great, very intense. I love the sour face. Maybe we could try the next bit just a little less serious. It's not X-Files, it's not Alien Club. Chill out, yeah? Brilliant, thank you, Engineer.
You'll also find the Flying Star donation envelope in your seat area. So if you've got any spare change in any currency, find it, take it out, and put it in the envelope. Please.
Spot on. Okay, that's a wrap.
On behalf of British Airways, Comic Relief and Flying Start,
thank you for your attention and your kind donations.
Every penny of which will help children all over the world.
Living really tough lives.
If you have any questions or you can't find your safety card
or Flying Start envelope,
please ask one of your gorgeous cabin crew members. Have an enjoyable flight.
Thank you. flight to London. It's our pleasure to have you on board today. I'd like to take this opportunity to welcome aboard our executive club on 1135 flying to first. Please remain in your seats and serve the button seatbelt sign. We do recommend that whilst you are seated, you keep your seatbelt securely fastened. When it's safe to leave your seat, please take care when opening any overhead lockers in case any items may have moved and could fall out and cause injury. Very shortly we commence our onboard service and for our customers seated in our Club Euro cabin, we'll be served with a complimentary meal and drinks. And for our customers seated in our Euro Traveller cabin, we have a great selection of food and drinks available for you to buy. You can find all details of today's Marks & Spencer's onboard menu in your seat pocket. Payments can only be made using either a credit or debit card. And for our executive club members, we also accept Avios. We do not accept cash as payment. Later in the flight, you have the opportunity to purchase items from our Highlight shop, and full details of all the products that we sell can be found in the Highlight shop magazine, which again can be found in your seat pocket. Have Lexus here on board today, so if there's anything you need during this flight, please not hesitate to contact us. Thank you.
welcome to London Heathrow Terminal 5, where the local time is approaching 20 minutes past 12 in the afternoon. Please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened up to the fasten seatbelt signs have been switched off. You can now make and receive calls as well as use all the services on your electronic devices. When it's safe to leave your seats, take care when opening overhead lockers. Items may have movement could fall out and cause injury. And before leaving us, do ensure you have all your personal belongings with you. And remember that smoking is not allowed until you reach a designated area. If your journey ends here at Heathrow or leaving the aircraft, please follow the yellow signs on arrival. If you are connecting on to another flight from Heathrow today, please follow the purple signs for flight connection. Please be aware that all liquids will be screened prior to your next flight. To enable you to take these liquids onto your next flight, they must be placed into a clear plastic bag available at airport security. Customers who use the British Airways mobile app can receive connected gate information and boarding notifications if you have your device switched on. You can also connect using the free Wi-Fi offered by Heathrow Airport. All of us at British Airways and the One World Alliance would like to welcome home our customers who live here in the London region. I wish those of you visiting an enjoyable stay. If you're travelling on further, have a safe onward journey. It's certainly been a pleasure having you on board this afternoon, and we look forward to seeing you again very soon. Thank you and goodbye.